Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to play the very iconic Interstellar theme music by this very famous composer Hans Zimmer on piano. So let me show you the preview. The music goes like. So this is the theme music. You can loop this section how much ever time you want. So with no more further delay, let's jump into the lesson. So first we will learn the melody and the block chords, which is the foundation for this any music. So later on, if you are well versed in playing the keyboard or the piano, you can make improvisations like how I did in the preview. So let's jump into the lesson. So we have divided this lesson into four sections, and each section will have two parts, that is the left hand part and the right hand part. Okay, so now the first section's right hand part, we have a few notes. The notes are A, E, A, A, E, A. So this is the notes. Let me play you again. It is A, E, A, A, E, A. So this, these are the notes for the first section's right hand part. So the timing, it goes like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that's the timing for this, for the whole music. And now the left hand part. In the left hand part, we have one chord which you must play twice. That is the F major chord. So the F major chord consists of three notes, that is F, A, C. F major chord. So you must play this F major chord twice. So how it is like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So this is how you must play. So now we have learned the left hand and the right hand part. So let me play hands together so that you'll get a clear idea. So it goes like. So this is the first section. Now let's jump in to the second section. So the second section's right hand part, we have the notes are, okay, the second section's right hand part are B, E, B, B, E, B. So these are the notes. Let me play it again for you. It is B, E, B, B, E, B. So this is the right hand part for our second section. Now let's jump into the left hand part of the second section. So we have the chord which is G major, that is G, B, D, G major. So you must play the G major again twice. So it goes like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that's how you must play it. Now let's put hands together. So it goes like. So this is how it sounds, the second section. Now let's jump into the third section. Okay, so the third section, the right hand part of the third section is again, it is C, E, C, C, E, C. So these are the notes for the third section. Let me play it again for you. It is C, E, C, C, E, C. So this is the notes for the third section. Now let's jump into the third section's left hand part. In the left hand part, we have a chord which is. This is the A minor chord which consists of three notes, that is A, C, E. A minor chord. So you must play this A minor chord twice like how we saw in the last few sections. So it goes like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that's how we must play it. Now let's put both hands together. So it goes like. So this is the third section. Now let's jump into the fourth and the last section. So the last section, we have a few notes in our right hand. So those notes are, let me play you the third section's right hand, the fourth section's right hand part. It is D, E, D, D. E, B. So these are the notes. Let me play it again. So it is D, E, B, D, E, B. So these are the notes for the right hand of the fourth section. Now let's jump into the fourth section's left hand part. So the left hand part, we have one chord, that is the G major chord, which is G, B, D. You must play the same chord twice, like how we saw in the previous lesson, sections. It is like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that's all. Now let us put hands together. So it sounds like the fourth section hands together sounds like. So this is the Interstellar theme music by Hans Zimmer. For avoiding confusions, I'll play all the four sections with the block chords, so that you won't get any confusion. So it goes like. So this is how it sounds. You can loop this for how much ever time you want. And if you are well versed in the in playing the keyboard, or if you have experience, you can improvise the whole section with all the block chords and the notes, like how I showed in the previous.